Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, mag-road trip tayo. Tingnan natin kung hanggang saan tayo makakarating. Narating natin ang seacliffbridge, 1 hour south of Sydney ito. Nag-open sa tourist around 2005 pero mas dinagsa ng mga turista ng late 2010 na dahil na rin sa social media. The bridge is 450 meters long, braced against the Tasman Sea, and up to 70 meters east of the original alignment of Lawrence Hargrave Drive. After namin lakarin yung Seacliff Bridge, pinuntahan naman namin yung Scarborough Hotel for our brunch. Kaso nga lang close pa siya till 11, so kailangan lang magantay ng konti. Thanks for watching! Hanggang sa susunod na adventure!